then in verse 24. This is just the main thought of the book. There's a lot more in it, of course. In chapter 2, verse 24, there's nothing better for a man that he should eat and drink and that he should make his soul enjoyable good in his labor. This I also saw that it was from the hand of God. There's nothing better than a man enjoy his labor and that he do his job and he fulfill his responsibility. And this is from God.